Samsung fans and welcome to Semi Fans. On November 15, Samsung released the Android 12 based One UI 4.0 update for the Galaxy S21 series devices in several regions. At the same time, the company has also shared its plan of Android 12 update distribution to various Galaxy devices including phones and tablets. Especially for India, on November 16, Samsung revealed its One UI 4.0 update roadmap, which mentioned the update rollout conclusion timeline for different phones. Starting December, the One UI 4.0 update rollout is scheduled to be concluded in July 2022, in which the budget phones will get this major software update. In December, the Galaxy Z Fold 3, Galaxy Z Flip 3, and Galaxy S21 series will receive the Android 12 update. However, the S21 users have already upgraded to the One UI 4.0. Moving ahead, January 2022 will be a massive month for all the flagship users such as Galaxy S10, Galaxy Note 10, Galaxy S20, and Galaxy Note 20. On the other hand, the company's low-end smartphones such as Galaxy M and Galaxy A will start getting the major Android 12 based One UI 4.0 software update from May 2022. However, the list includes most of the phones launched in 2022 and 2021. On the screen, you can check the official Samsung One UI 4.0 update roadmap for India. So this is our today's video. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, then hit the like button, share your thought in the comment section, and don't forget to share and subscribe. For more information, visit SemiFans.